Have you come to trade? Good morning, friends. Welcome back once again. Thank you for joining Scribbles. Maximum level fire mage. Scribbles is currently standing in the Magus Commerce Exchange, and we have been doing some professional leveling if you've been following along with Inscription and Herbalism, but right now we're just kind of rounding off the profession a bit with some sideline missions, you could say, just to get some recipes that have heretofore been unlearned. So what I've been doing is opening up the Inscription menu bar box, going to the unlearned tab here and just checking out all the stuff left to learn and seeing if I can go about learning it. So currently I've been working my way through the Legion recipes, we'll call them. There's a whole bunch of glyphs here that are sort of outstanding in a way. Some of them are just probably too annoying and too difficult to bother with. I'm not sure how long it takes to get nether shards. You could probably check that out a little bit better. This one here, Glyph of Voidling, drops from a taxon in Eridath. So I might just quickly look on the internet and see where that one is. Okay, apparently he or she, I'm not sure what gender a taxon is a rare mob in the region of Eridath. So there's a couple of rare mobs on the list now. They're a little bit painful, to be truthful, because who knows when they spawn. So here's Eridath here, and apparently taxon spawns somewhere up here. So there's a little waypoint there I could probably use. So what I might do is check out which of these is the closest, and then we'll go check it out. Okay, probably this one here. So it's kind of relatively early in the morning here. 7:45, hopefully not too many people are up trying to look for him. So we'll go over here to get on board the Vindicar. And then we'll go to the navigation panel in the Vindicar. Drop down. And we'll guide the Vindicar over here. Nice pretty colours. So here is Eridath, and we're going to go into this zone here. I might just check the map again. Okay, so apparently we need to go into here. I'm not quite sure how to get there. Let's just start by riding towards the area. He may not even be here. Oh, and there he is. What a perfect stroke of luck. So I'm going to go ahead and just blow him up. And did we get it? No. But we got a companion. So that's unfortunate. At least I know where he is. That was pretty simple. A pet, a brand new pet, where is it? Teaches you how to summon this. So this is a grasping manifestation. And what does he look like? Let's check the pet journal. Interesting, looks like a kind of tentacle thing. Alright, let's go and try and find one of the other rare mobs. I don't quite know how to get back up the top. Just take the long way. No, this is not going to work. It's a bit of a gap. Yikes. There we are. he's back again. That's interesting. Let's go kill him again. Well, he didn't drop anything then. I'm not sure how to get that recipe now, really. Let's just check the bags. Sometimes the recipes just appear in the bags. Nope. Okay. I could wait another moment, see if he reappears. See if I can kill him again. In the interim, I could just go kill a few mobs. See what happens. See if he reappears. Light weave cloth. This black, whatever you call this. Let's get on the hyena. Take a peep over the edge here. And there he is again. So, it's possible that I will never get this recipe. I don't know what the secret is. So he doesn't drop any more loot. That's a shame. Okay. I'm going to not wait around any longer. Let's head back to the Vindicar. Go see if that other rare mob, the one that I used to farm or look for, has appeared. The umbral locus. Here's the teleporter, Lightforged beacon, that's the correct terminology. Where do we go for this one? I think it was just here, wasn't it? Or we could go here. I don't think it matters too much. Okay, it's mailed up. More head. There's quite a few wild quests in the area today. Lieutenant Sakar Varga. I don't think he's there. I get the feeling that the world quest appears when he is there. I think, pretty sure. I'll go check it out anyway. It's kind of a gloomy area, really. But then again, it's an area for demons, so what did I expect? Get a bit lost around here. Legion war supplies. Secret chest. Grab that. It's mailed up. This is the point where he's supposed to spawn, but I cannot see him. It's just here. Lieutenant Zakhar, on the other hand, is there. Can I jump across, I wonder? I can indeed. A little bit exciting. Okay, let's go back to the menu. And which one are we doing? Shadowlands. Here we are. So, he was no good. Trusted Steed Glyph. This is in Karazhan. That's a bit of a mission to get up and do that one. Saith in the Broken Shore. Saith in the Broken Shore. Okay. Okay, let's go back to Dalaran. Go find Saith. I think that's how you say it. Oh, he's respawned. Okay. Actually, I'll just run up the stairs. Go find the flight master. Fly over. If we can. To the Broken Shore. See you there. Okay. Coming to land. We need to head to this sort of bit here. I wonder if I can fly here. Saith doesn't always spawn. The coast of anguish. Okay. It's a little hut here, maybe inside of this. No, that's where I came from. Okay. Not much luck there. I might just read the internet and see where he might be. Okay, well apparently she doesn't appear all the time, but she stands next to the portal, which I would imagine is here. And she appears during world quests. So I'll take down Baby. That was pretty easy. I can't see if there's anything else in here. I think this is it. Let's head out. Just making sure that I haven't missed this mob. Let's see who I have. Okay. That's a shame. Let's get back to the recipe book. Some of these I don't have much luck with, as you can see. So that was the Voidling. No, that was the Shadow Succubus. Oh, I really want that one. Trainer, saith. So, she's a trainer. Where is she? Maybe she doesn't appear all the time. Some conflicting reports on the internet about where this trainer is. She could even be here somewhere. This is one of the glyphs I want, but you need all these nether shards. Still not seeing her. I feel like I'm really close and I'm missing her. Okay, just a little bit more digging on the internet. And it does indeed look like that's where she spawns. But she's not there. Okay. She's another one I'll just add to the list of to be continued kind of thing. Alright, let's go back here. Unlearned. And the blood furnace. Brogok. Blood furnace. Brogok should be able to do that. Brogok. Blood furnace. Army of Light friendly. What's my reputation with the Army of Light? I'm friendly. So if I go to Argus and go to Vindicator Jaylena, I should be able to buy that. Where is Vindicator Jaylena is the question. Okay, apparently she's on the spaceship. So I'm going to go ahead and see if I can find her. This should be an easy one, I think. I keep thinking everyone's going to be an easy one, but it doesn't turn out like that. Okay, back up the stairs here. Jaylena. of the Lightspawn transformed the Shadow Fiend into a Lightspawn. Nice. Okay. Maybe we'll go make that cliff. At least we had some success in this episode. So we'll go back to Dalaran, but we'll go back to the Northrend version of Dalaran, so we can use the auction house. I don't know how popular this cliff is. Let's check it out. Go around to the auction house. Search for it. The Glyph of the Lightspawn, 15 for sale, 500 a pop. Okay, well, let's see if we can make that one. So I need sallow pigment. Pigment. I think it's expensive. Yikes. Super expensive. I need to mill some herbs. Stream leaf. Very expensive. Well, I might have to just put that one on the back burner. Let's check out some other herbs. I can maybe buy Aethryl, Foxflower. Oh, I can certainly do that. Aethryl, how do you spell that? Aethryl, 8 gold per. Foxflower. Okay, well, I think I need to learn some more herbs for that one. I'll gather some more herbs for that one. Let's try and get one more. One more glyph. See if there's an easy one. Oh, that's an easy one. Moonglade. Lorelei Winter Song. Lorelei Winter Song. Can I get the Moonglade? For the Horde. I wonder which one's the best. First of all, where is it? I think it's in Kalimundor. There's Moonglade there. So I think probably Orgrimmar might be the best place to get there. Winter Spring, Darkshore, Mount Hyjal. Okay, let's go to Orgrimmar. Like a shortcut, if I can. Using the teleportation portals to my advantage. Here we are in Hyjal. Wait, maybe I've got the flight path. I should probably just check that out first. Not really. It shouldn't take too long. There's winter, spring. Looks like Moonglade, I think. Moonglade, here we are. This is the home of the druids. We're down into this area. Not sure where this mob lives actually. Might have to jump onto the internet. Check it out. So, forest path, Lorelei winter song. Okay, well, she's sort of in the middle of a town, it seems. Nighthaven. Let's go in here. There she is, Lorelei. And there it is, Cliff of the Forest Path. Nice. What else does she sell? Fell cloth pants for tailoring. Might as well buy that. Try and sell it. That was an easy glyph. I'm glad I bothered. So this one, I don't know how popular this one is. Glyph of the Forest Path. I've actually got most of the ingredients for this, so maybe I should go back to the auction house and try and make this one. Glyph of the Forest Path. I need 8 roseate pigments. Go buy them in the auction house. Roseate. They're selling for though. Almost 2,000. I don't know if you'll get 2,000. That's a lot. Well, that's something I will make at some point, but again, the ingredients are so expensive, it's probably worth farming them. But for now, I'm going to take a break, and thank you again for joining me on this professional development journey. Join me again soon.